December. No longer could she get a ride. So he had to ride the school bus again. Come, when was it?
The week of January 11th.
11th through the 15th. That's when the problems began between my son and little Martinez over there. And his friend, that's when the glasses got broke. I think the bullies don't. They might be friends, but obviously, they broke my son's glasses. My son came off the school bus, came in and said, Dad, he had tears in his eyes, my glasses got broke. I said, how did they get broke? He explained to me that little Martinez grabbed them from him, threw them on the ground, and they got broke. I went directly to the school that day. I didn't wait. I went straight over there and talked to the principal. She had a meeting with both boys. Well, his story was the same story as my son's. That he did take the glasses from him and he threw them and broke.
That's when I called and I spoke to Mr. Martinez, which was around January 18th. And I told him who I was, explained who I was, told him about the glasses. He explained that he was on unemployment, that it would have to wait until Friday, which would have been like...
Wait until Friday, you do what?
To pay us the money for the glasses.
He agreed to pay.
Yes, he did.
Okay. I didn't agree to pay.
Friday came, I called him...
Let me allow him to catch up and then I'll get back.
Sir, you want to begin? I just explained that... When she called me that I would speak to my son, and if I felt that that was the case, that he was responsible for breaking the glasses, that I would give her the $150. I wasn't going to pay for the full $300 for the glasses. Because, I mean, that's...
All right, so what did you find?
He told me the story that he tried on the glasses, you know, and some other kid after he was a little Ryan that... Some other kid was trying to snatch the glasses from Ryan, and he thinks that's how they got broken.
Your Honor, this is the first we ever heard about a third child being involved.
Did you ever speak to